Hello. It is Tuesday, the 3rd of October, and I am entering into the second week of an online class with the University of California, San Diego Extension. They offer a program for certification in translation, and I am now taking my third class in the program, and it's already becoming clear that I'm going to have to work very hard to get an A in this class, and I want to get an A. So here is the class is translating from Spanish into English, and the required text is this book, The Essentials of English Grammar, which is actually a very useful book. And then we have to, every week we have to take a quiz on what we read and study in this book, and work on a translation, and participate in discussion. Now, I have my grades from last week, the first week, and I average 97, and that was only the first week. It's going to get harder. So I will be letting you know how it goes. This class will go for 10 or 11 more weeks.